Well, that's the set of challenges. A variety of different problems that successful distributed systems have to deal with. And the overall question is, what solution approaches have been developed for dealing with it? In particular, we're going to look at middleware. Middleware between the client and the server that supports, in particular, addressing some of these non-functional problems.